Dámy a pánové, vítejte zpátky u hry Wolfenstein The New Colossus. Máme tady pátou epizodu, opravdu děkuju za vaši skvělou podporu těch předchozích a dneska je čas sejmout nácky opravdu v ocelovou pěstí.
William?
What?
I feel like you've been avoiding me. What's wrong? Talk to me.
Look at me, Anya. I'm the damn Tin Man. How am I gonna get close to you?
I don't care. We'll figure something out. We always do. Huh? Hey, why won't you at least try?
Because I'm fucking dying. The longer we keep pretending it won't happen, the harder it's gonna be. I'll be in the ground a week from now.
You don't know that! What, you can see the future now? Don't act like you know things you can't possibly know!
Well, the toilet works.
Slashy, are you still here? You need to haul ass back to mission control and get all your ducks in a row. Now, the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you're gonna have to improvise.
Dynamite, boss.
Blazkowicz, head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, all right?
Takový dramatický moment.
I fucked up and told her. Turns out, the hurt I tried to spare was mine, not hers.
Takový dramatický moment. BJ tady řekne Anie, že umírá, že dřív nebo později chcípne v tomhle z tom obleku kvůli ledvinám a dalším věcem. A do toho Super Smash vyšel po tom, co vytlač... No, hej, tohle to patří spíš do South Parku. Každopádně tak jako tak, kam my musíme teďko? Jo, do hangáru, kurva, kde je hangár? Hangár je myslím úplně nahoře, protože on tamtud to vylítává, protože přece jenom tohle je zasraná ponorka, to by to dávalo smysl. Jo, jsme tady správně. Tak.
See if this bird is ready to fly like Grace asked me to. Put everything else out of your mind.
Kurva drábí, budeme muset nejdřív natankovat. Normálně tankovali bychom jí, kdybychom měli diesel kraftwerk, ale páč, teďko máme laser kraftwerk. To je tu nádheru. Tak to tam hezky, tak tadyhle z toho to je elektromobil, teda elektrohelikoptéra. Tu vytvářel Elon Musk. V alternativním vesmíru. Kolik ještě potřebujeme? Ještě jednou? By mělo stačit ještě jedna nabíječka rychlá. A budeme tam. Čili Super Smash, ten teďko na tu misi letěl před náma, Parchant jeden. Ten to tam připraví. No a my jim tam dovezeme dáreček do Rooseveltu. Super. Tak, ještě vrátit se ke Grace. Ona nám vysvětlí, o co tady půjde v téhle misi, protože... tohle to opravdu... Tohle je jedna z mých oblíbených. Tady to bude kurva velký. Tak, počkej, kde ona zase je? Jo, jasný, ta bude tady, jako byla předtím. Teda doufám. Kdyby se přesunula, kdyby se ještě ty postavy přesouvaly, to by bylo mnohem otravnější.
Tractor's good to go.
Thanks, man. I think it's time we had a gathering.
Max!
What have you done? This is no good.
What's going on? Oh, shit.
Here he comes.
What are you sure you're not looking up? Christ's sake! Why wasn't anyone watching him?
Fergus, everyone is busy. No time for babysitting.
Well, lock him up with a pig, then. What's the problem?
Mentors!
My favorite shirt. Fuck, Max!
Fergus, it's only a shirt.
No, it's not just a fucking shirt. I got this shirt at Kinloss. It's the only one I have.
All right, y'all. Drop whatever the fuck you're doing. Because we got some hell to raise. Hey, Englishman. You got nukes on this ship, did you know that?
Oh, is that why it only took one of them to level Deathhead's entire fucking compound? You figured that out, old great genius.
Oh, so you knew. Yet you only used the one. Explain that blip to me, shit for brains, because you are stupid for real.
Oh, fuck's sakes, you can't bloody well just go around dropping bombs on random civilians, you dim-witted bombard.
Oh, eat me, cocksucker. I'm not saying we chunk nukes at a bunch of cities all willy-nilly, pencil dick. Do I look like a fucking Nazi to you?
No. I would say you most resemble a skitter-drookit cunt rag, emitting a heinous honking similar to that of a shite-spewing volcano, affronting the senses at full force.
Well, at least my face isn't a dead ringer for a massive prolapsed rectum. I don't want to blow a gut just looking at your bleary-eyed jive ass. Know what I'm saying?
The reason we haven't used one of the other atom bombs, which would be obvious to anyone who isn't profoundly idiotic, is we need a proper target first.
Well, I'm here to say that I got a proper target. And it's a fucking good one, too. So sit your clown ass down, you dumb fuck Scottish motherfucker.
Fair enough.
Check it out. I sent Specie ahead to his hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, to prep for the mission. Now, there's a tunnel that's accessible through Specie's hideout that will take you straight into the Nazis' top-secret underground base, where they're experimenting with some sort of wigged-out alien technology.
Roswell, New Mexico, you said? This is one of ours.
What do you mean? One of yours?
Yeah. Wouldn't you like to know? So you can send coded messages back to your pals in Berlin?
No!
What the fuck is she even doing here?
Grace, why? She's good people.
She's a fucking Nazi. On your boat. What were you saying, Pops?
That secret base you were talking about was constructed by us. Das Juch, one of our biggest safe keeps. It was located here, underground, near what is now Roswell, New Mexico, but it existed for 1,000 years, long before America got subjugated by the Europeans. It contained technology related to anti-gravity research, something that could easily turn the tide of war. We gave the U.S. government access to it. Unfortunately, it was too late. America fell. The Nazis took hold of our safe keep.
Shit, that's not gonna sit well with Specie. He had his bet on space aliens. He once saw a ship that crashed back there in 47.
So what do you want with this place?
Know what the Oberkommando is?
Hey, that's where the top brass clugtails of the Nazi war machine reside.
Yeah, well, the Nazis moved it into your safe keep set. So whatever it is so important that the whole upper echelon of the Nazi leadership left Berlin and set up shop in New Mexico.
And this is why you need this for?
That?
This is a portable nuclear bomb. We're gonna take out the Oberkommando, cripple the Nazi leadership, and destabilize the fucking country and let the people know that the fight is back on. Blazkowicz, load up. I'm sending you to Roswell with this. Roswell is out of helicopter range, so we'll drop you off by the coast near Galveston. From there, you will catch a ride to Roswell. Rendezvous with Super Spech at Papa Joe's All-American Diner and plant the nuke inside the very heart of the Oberkommando. Then,
you blow that shit the fuck up.
Hey, hey, kluci! Kopak to tady nevidím, jestli to není skurvený KKK. Super special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
So, Americans, are you going to the concert tonight? Oh, Jeb here is. He's a big fan of DK Frank's Jeb.
The music makes me happy. Drop that, Wayne.
Nothing wrong with that, Jeb.
I like your style, Americans. Very good. You're part of the Reich now. Subject of the Great Führer. I hope for your sake you consider the Reich and all its glorious people your own.
Yes, of course, sir. Mm-hmm. Sure.
Let me give you some free advice. You are witnessing a new dawn for America. You have a choice in this new world, because the time will come when, how do you say, the wheat detaches from the chaff. Have you taken your German lessons?
Oh, yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
Good. You, how do you say thank you in German?
Oh, of course, sir. Let me see. It's,
yes?
Dank, dank.
Yes, out with it.
Dank, dank you.
My God!
Was that all right?
No, that was terrible. You're butchering my beautiful language. It's danke schön, verdammt. Say it.
Danke schön?
Incorrect. Danke schön.
Danke schön?
I've heard enough. No more.
I'm so sorry, sir. I'm still practicing.
You will practice hard.
Oh, I will, sir. I am so sorry.
Tohle je prostě kouzelný výjev. Americký městečko, hákový kříže, 60. léta alternativní a do toho samozřejmě členové Ku Klux Klanu, kterých se tady Nácek zeptá, jestli procvičovali svoji němčinu. No, to je paráda. A samozřejmě hledaný Joseph Blaskovic, tady se mnou už nemůžem. Oh, oni jdou hrát Elite Hans hru. Kurva, to bych si taky zahrál, ne, že ne? Tak, co tady máme v novinách? Wow, tohle je nový znak Ameriky. Teda nová vlajka, Tak, každopádně. Co my tady ještě máme pěknýho, když už se tady můžeme projít? Aha. Musíme najít restauraci, kde bude super speš a pomocí tadyto hasícího přístroje, ve kterým je no menší bombička. Fucking crouch shit. Co se mu nelíbí, tadyhle je všechno v pořádku, teda ty ceny jsou celkem velký, ne že ne, ale jinak to je určitě mňamka. Ty vole, já bych si dal, kurva, teď začínám chytat se opravdu hlad. Tohle to, víte co to je? Tohle to je motorka generála Grievouse ze Star Wars. O! Do prdele, jsem zrovna minul tady přelet. Leasel movie, jo. To je to s tím, ta je holka a její obrovský panzerhund. Nádhera.
Decided on a date yet, but soon. You're invited, of course, Auntie.
Oh, that's nice, dear. Give my regards to your father when you return to the farm. Oh, and tell him I'm putting some hardworking slaves up for auction this week if he's interested. There'll be cocktails.
I'll tell him, Auntie. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye, dear.
Co to kurva tetička tady tetička prodává otroky. Aha. Jasný. To je opravdu sen tohlesto. A je pane, my se uvidíme. Zmrzku bych si dal, ale no, teďko musíme jít do práce, teďko není bohužel. O, pozor, je pochod zrovna. Tyhle to musíme zkontrolovat taky, to bude určitě luxusní. Tyhle tady Američani jako tleskají, jo? Tak vážně, oni tleskají a fandějí náckům. Tohle je rok 2017 nebo 61. Já se v tom trošku ztrácím. Papa Joe's All-American Diner. Oh yeah. To je do takovýhle restaurace jsem vždycky chtěl jít. Oni jsou některý, který jsou stylizovaný, tady do těchto z těch let. A v jedný jsem byl a bylo to
Das Haus zu Hoist Galant, Peter.
I don't know. Stuff?
Practice your German, dear. You will need it. Was denn für Sachen?
Das der Führer ist ein großer Autor und Maler.
Sehr gut, mein Junger.
Bobby told me that the Führer painted the Mona Lisa, and that he made the atom bomb. And then he put my head in the toilet and flushed it.
That's awful. Someone should teach young Bobby some manners. You can bet your behind his mother won't do it. I want you to promise me you'll stay away from him. Are you listening to me, Peter? Now, pick something from the menu.
Přesně tak, Hitler namaloval Monu Lisu a vytvořil atomovou bombu. Tohle je přesná historie.
Hold your horses.
Mom, can I have the chili?
Sure can.
Yes.
If we ever get service in this godforsaken place.
Sir, please, have a seat at the counter. I'll be right with you. Ma'am, what'll it be? We're about to close, unfortunately.
Oh, it's to go. We'll be quick. Let's see. I'll have the...
Blazkowicz. Speci knows you're coming to attack the Oberkommando, but he has no idea you bring in a damn atom bomb. You gotta break him the news.
Hello?
Come on, Peter. Let's go someplace else.
But, Mom,
no
we have any
buts.
Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke.
A good day, ma'am. You, one strawberry milkshake, please. Oh. I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you. Show me your identification papers, please.
A kurva, hrajeme tady Papers, Please, náckovskou edici.
I love strawberry milkshake. It's perhaps my favorite American thing. So simple. Just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more German.
Yes! Tell me, are you from here, John Smith?
Huh? I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speak up. War das nicht Zeit? Trink gerade noch meine Erdbeermilch.
Leider nicht, Kommandant. Das Oberkommando verlangt, Sie umgehend zu sehen.
In Ordnung, ich komme schon.
Do prdele, tohle to eskalovalo rychle.
Not that I don't trust you, Blazkowicz. There's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, I need the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right. Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker.
Super special, lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
I knew it was you, Terror Billy. I was just fucking with you. Come follow me. Hey. So, welcome to Mission Control. I haven't had much of a chance to clean up around here. I'm sorry about that. It's, good stuff. This shit right here. It keeps the signals from getting through. Very effective against alien mind reading devices. How's Grace?
Good. Baby Abby, fine as cream gravy.
Christ, I miss her. Even the pissing in the face part. You know? Maybe I miss that the most. Little fucker.
So what have you been doing down here, Super Special?
This place? My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie? It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. I was the same year I quit working as a lawyer. And the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front after I got Grace acquitted from that murder charge that the goddamn FBI pigs trumped up against her. Anyway, one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where we found this flying saucer-like thing that crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined off the entire purview. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses, because we made off with some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Huh? Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon? This place is where we kept the records and started surveilling what the military is up to. Papa built most of it.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out. What? Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the Southwest. Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. Look at the pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, it's the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below is a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martian.
Okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien-based.
It ain't space aliens. I talked.
How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. No, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay.
Cool it. I did not mean to rile you.
Grace told me that you know a way into the Oberkommando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership to smithereens.
Yes! Yes, of course! That sounds so good. I'm here to help. Papa dug these tunnels to the underground train system that connects all the top secret military bases. This tunnel goes right to Area 52 cargo train loading depot.
All right.
Now, you should put that nuke in this backpack to keep your hands free for shooting.
All right.
Lots of Nazis down there. And other things. Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey, stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
No, vypadá to, že v dnešní epizodě si moc nezastřílíme, protože jsme tu teďko měli 20, 25 minut, jenom cutscén a filmečku. Ale koho to sere, když jsou takhle luxusní.
Keep going down that tunnel and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
Kdybychom potřebovali, teda kdybychom měli nějaký nutkání si prostě projet jenom čistou akci, tak můžeme jít na ty mise, kde lovíte přímo ty velitele, protože tam není nic jiného než akce, a nebo samozřejmě můžeme nainstalovat Doom, co vyšel minulý rok.
You think they can see I'm fading? Without your wings, I would fall.
Dále normálně on si hodí celou tu zasranou bombu. Přímo kurva do takový krosny.
Oh, what the hell? They got rocket trains now?
Tohle to bude rychlá přeprava, jen co do toho vlezem. Oh yeah. No, nicméně. Já tady teďko běhám s gigantickou krosnou na zádech, ale to je v pohodě, protože jsem kurva BJ Blazkowicz a já stejně u toho ještě budu moc mít jednu zbraň v každý zasraný ruce, aby mordování nácku bylo o to efektivnější. Tak jo, OK. Sneaky peeky, nikdo mě nepotřebuje vidět, hej, zatím. Hezky v pohodě, dostaneme se co nejdál bez toho, aby jsme tady, no, aby jsme to posrali jako kurva vždycky. Ale je si zbroj, ale na to teďko máme v pohodě, to nepotřebujeme. Tamhle se baví dva ocasové, já hlavně... Co to tady je? Oh, upgrade kit, super. No video, co jsem to říkal, že budeme teďko upgradeovat? Sturmgewehr máme, tam nám chybí akorát ten Jungle Magazine, ten by se rozhodně hodil. U samopalu nic nepotřebuju. A potom rozhodně Laser Kraftwerk chceme, ale nejdřív ten Sturmgewehr, ať je to, ať je na max, takže... Ještě ty jungle na zásobníky, který potom vypadají... Tak, hezky slepený, máte 60 nábojů, anebo když použijete dva. Tak potom je to 120 nábojů, ale po vystřílení těch 30 to vždycky musíte to, musí to přendat, ale trvá to jenom zlomek vteřiny. Kde je kurva ten té? Kde je zasranej? Na tamhle, ne, počka, to není on. To bude někde jinde, on bude nahoře ten píčus, kterýho já potřebuju. Schválně, jestli se tam dostanu. To mě poser, to jak viděli? OK, dobře. No nic, no, snaha byla. Jako, ej, snažil jsem se, opravdu. Kurva, drát, vole, Blazko, Blazko. Tohle to se mi vážně děje pořád. OK, tak jo, počka. Já potřebuju obě dvě pušky, protože jakmile už o nás věděj, tak jedeme, ty vole, pořádný terror mod. Tak, o tom tady mluvím. Sekerka je hezky nablízko, proč? Kurva ne. Frickové milujou sekerky nablízko. Dobrý. Krásný run and gun tady. Tyhle ty dostat. Co to kurva čokolové? Dobrý, Frido. Sedni. Počka, moment. Nebyl tady ještě někde? Aha. Ej, to bylo šťavnatý křupnutí. Tak to mám rád. Tak, sekerek máme max. Co nějaká munice? To je jenom samopal, na to seru. Tadylec jsou konečně ty pušky. Dobře. Jo, jasný, to je, abychom sundali tady ten rocket engine dolů. Protože budeme potřebovat frčet skrz ty tunely a bude to kurva pekelná jízda, ale nejdřív. Nejdřív bych si tady lece ještě víc nábojů. Je tady ještě někde zbroj, nebo už? Ale tady je ještě jedna menší. OK, tak jo, serem na to jdem. Oje, už jsou tady. Zmrdí zasraný rychlý. Náckové mají roboty, samozřejmě, že kurva mají roboty, takže... Už nestačí jenom obyčejní náckové, už tady jsou i robonáckové, jsou pekelně rychlí. Mají energo zbraně. Nejsou to vůbec příjemný parchanti, ale není to zase takový průser, jsou tady horší animáci. Ty šuko. Odpálená palice, klasika. Tak. Tohle to ještě tady, jo, to vyvolalo další vlnu nácku. Což mi vůbec nevadí, dokud je dost munice. Tak si vůbec nemám na co stěžovat. Co to kurva? Jo, to je velký parkant tam jde. Pojď si. Nebe bejt dole. Jak to vypadá?
Okay. Rocket engine is on the tracks.
Fuck yeah.
Get inside and fire her up, old man.
Tak. To bychom měli. Laser už nebudeme potřebovat. Čili my jdeme dovnitř. A nastartujeme tady les tu čupku. Jsme připravený tady to dopřejet do další stanice. No, každopádně, dámy a pánové, jak jsem říkal, dneska si bohužel moc nezastřílíme, protože tohle to bude všechno pro dnešní epizodu. Takhle tam jsem měla kurevsky dlouhý intro, no, ono jako celý ten Wolfenstein, New Colossus, tak vlastně to je 10-hodinová hra, nebo no, 12-hodinová, záleží na jakou obtížnost to hrajete, jak moc si to vychutnáváte, jestli prozkoumáváte ty levely, hledáte všechny upgradey, nebo jestli posloucháte i ty jako volitelný dialogy, co jsou samozřejmě na tom vašem U-boatu, nebo jestli jenom frčíte a kosíte to nádherně, to potom je o něčem jiným. Každopádně z toho jsou vlastně 3 hodiny, jsou jenom vlastně filmečky, cutscény, dialogy a takhle, no. Takže ten filmový feel tam je hodně i takhle. Každopádně, děkuju moc za sledování dnešní části, doufám, že jste si ji užili, no a příště už to bude non-stop akce, protože někdo tady hold musí položit tu bombu skrz všechny ty nácky a vyřídit celý Oberkommando. Kurva, to je špatná výslovnost, že jo? No to je jedno. V popisku pod videem odkaz na herní obchod X-Zone, potom i na obchod, kde můžete mrknout na trika mikiny s mýma motivama a nechybí facebooková stránka pro všechny informace a samozřejmě Twitch kanál pro každodenní celovečerní streamy. Díky moc, dámy a páni, nezapomeňte, že každý z nás je jak trošku hovado a do další části zase nazdar.